Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Plants vs. Zombies. No. So, you may be wondering what I'm doing in the Zen Garden. And if you notice, this is my main account. So what am I doing in my main account? Well, in my main account, I've beat the game. Also, I'm doing these plants to actually make money. So, today we're doing the catapult only challenge. Adventure 2. So we have to beat the game to have access to the catapults. So I've, in my main account, I've already beat the game. So, here we go. I've also been counting, are they actually worth it? So far I've had to spend... God, I wanted the ads to stop. So far, I've had to spend about 150. It's 150 per plant food. So I've had to spend it in total. I've had to spend 5,000 on each of the. I'm counting for the bottom plants. So I've spent 5,000 and 300 on each one, or about that. So I'm gonna have to see if I can make that back. And are the plants worth it? Because if so, I'll start buying plants. I'll be able to get money faster and unlock them in games faster. Yeah, so we can switch to Adventure 2, and we'll start with the catapults now. You know what I love about Bradley Smoker is that it makes my barbecue life a little bit easier. And of course, we're missing 3 seed slots unless he chooses the catapults for us. So we're locked in with those. So we can only use sunflowers, the pots, or lily pads if necessary. And the catapults. I have bought the winter melon. Feel free to leave a comment. Should we allow twin sunflower? I don't think it matters. I don't think we'll need it. And that might be everything we need. I don't think there are any other catapults even. So we only have 5 guys we can use. So we did the pee only challenge, now we're doing the catapult only challenge. I think this one's gonna be easier than the pee only. Because the pee only we struggled at night. Here again we might struggle at night. Good boy, coffee. We might struggle at night. Again it depends, are we allowed to use the twin sunflowers? Sorry, the sunshrooms. I don't think we need the sunshrooms. We did it before without them. I think this will pretty much be the same, except with the catapults instead of the peas. So we had a normal pea, we had a snow pea, we had a double pea, we had a triple pea. And also let me know, we're using catapult, should the cob cannon be allowed? Because it is kind of another catapult. Earlier while I was doing my school, I was laughing so hard. I haven't had like contact with my friends for like 2 weeks now. But suddenly a couple of them reached out. One of my friends asked me a question, when I'd be coming back. Then there was some talking in like the main chat. And then a bunch of us were added to another chat and everyone was just talking there for like a half hour. And we're gonna play some Among Us together at some point. Should I get like 3 lines of sunflowers instead of just 2? I've had a nosebleed. My nose is a bit like stuffed up with the blood scabs and stuff. This is day level 1, right? There's already multiple waves. I'm gonna start getting a second row of sunflowers down. Our third row. And this will be the first time I complete Adventure 2, I believe. I've never actually played all the way through it. I think once we get to, like, pool, I might allow cob cannons. If no one says otherwise. You guys think cob cannons shouldn't be allowed, just leave a comment. You know what I love about a Bradley smoker is that it makes my barbecue. I don't care what you love about whatever you said. Please leave my screen. We can maybe do 3 levels, 2 to 3 levels a day. Okay, so we've already got sunflowers, that's good. So there's the catapults. I guess we'll allow twin sunflowers, it's not like I mean, oh, you know, we can also take copies of things. What should we copy? I think that's good. Yeah, I bought a whole bunch of stuff the other day. I bought the imitator, I bought the winter melon, I bought the Gatling pea. I did finish the adventure like just yesterday. Played like five or six levels of it. I should have played the normal guy, would have been faster. I was playing a bunch of Hollow Knight the other day, too. I'm liking that game. I know MatPat made a game theory on it, so... I know it's a good game. Catapults are so strong. back. Give me a second. I want to carefully clear out my nose. I have to be very gentler because I don't want to start bleeding again. There's nothing more than coneheads. Okay, so it's automatically giving us the pult. What else have we taken last time? Alright, the imitator. What do we want to take? Extra sunflowers could be helpful. I think just I'll take extra sunflowers and I'll just be able to spam sunflowers up the front to make me extra sun. I think taking the imitator sunflower is a good idea. That was nice. The Wintermelon counts as a different plant, so it was able to shoot faster. just gonna start spamming them out the front. Unfortunately, I can't take doubles of a plant like the Wintermelon. You can't take a double upgrade. The whole point is it's slow. Which is annoying, otherwise I would take double Wintermelons. We have time for one more level. So if we imitate the sunflower, I don't quite have enough room. How much for an extra seed slot? Are there no more seed slots? I've got 9. Can't you get 10? I thought it was like 100,000 for the last one. Oh well. I guess I just won't take the imitated sunflower. Or maybe I shouldn't have taken the double sunflower. I also got the marigolds, so I can plant some of them and start getting some money. I also found out their skins passed the Fortnite gold ones. As soon as I saw, like, the silver skins, I was like, that is the flex, I need the silver skins. Then I found out there were gold ones, and I'm like, that is the true flex, I need the gold skins. Now I find out there's these, like, color, like changing color ones. Those are the true flicks. Those ones you need to hit like 240 to get all of them, though. Or no, 220. It's 40 levels per. It's 40 levels per skin. Or per group of skins. So, 100 to 140 is the silver, 100 to, or 140 to 180 is the gold ones, which is where I am now. I'm like one, I think I'm like 159. I need the melons. So I'm like one, so I'm at 160, so I would need 60 more levels. I believe the big update was this, that was last night, in the last few weeks of the season. So I need 60 levels if I want all the skins. Why is this a crumb? Okay, we are running out of time. So I'm afraid I'm gonna have to stop here. Once I get another melon pulled down. Remember guys, if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.